Hey guys, we just finished up a JFK trip. How do you feel about that? I feel pretty good myself. Had a LaGuardia trip this morning. That was easy. Nice chicks. It's starting to get crazier on the road here, man, at this hour. I don't know how much longer this is going to last for me before I have to get up before 4 in the morning. I get up before 4 in the morning anyway. But before 3 in the morning, where, you know, where it's everybody else is on the road at 3 in the morning, it's going to be too wild, you know? So, I'm going to slow down a little bit. So yeah, we just wrapped up this JFK trip. Nice guy, all the way out from Merrick. I guess I could mention first names. Guy's name was Justin, really nice guy. Headed to Mexico. I'm sure I was going to Mexico. Get me some Mexican women, man. Mexicana. Have some cerveza. Latina. Culo. Los culos. Here they come. They're going to fly past me in a second. Watch this. On your right. Yeah, I'm pretty fucking tired, man. I started at 7 o'clock at night. Got no fucking sleep. It's now 6:30 in the morning. For another bake sale on the Southern State Parkway tonight? I think we are. Let's get the cookies and cream out. Time for the right. Actually, I don't think we're going to be able to do the right lane maneuver. I took a risk. I took a real dangerous risk the other day. It was in, and it was in traffic too. So. Got a signal buddy, he's not signaling, he's really digging into me, man. Wow. Yeah, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Yes, he was just kind of like bored. So I'd slow down a little bit, cut off to the left, instead of trying to cut around this guy and speed ahead, slow down, cut back, and reapply some gas. Oh boy, here we go, on the left. Yep, fine. Don't fly into me, don't do it. Look at the bell westbound. Oh my god. Oh god. That is so miserable. For whoever's trying to get in the city right now, you're totally fucked, dude. You're totally fucking backed up for miles. So that sucks for you. you. Glad I'm not headed to the city right now. I would not be a happy camper. So we are almost home. I know I shouldn't have pulled off that right lane maneuver just there, but I did not see that guy to my right. Thank God there wasn't a collision. I thought I had everybody accounted for there. I guess I did not. Anyway, we're going to go grab gas, and then we're going to head home. And then that's going to be the rest of the night. Super foggy tonight. Reduced visibility. Oh man, if only you guys had seen me go down Chicken Valley Road. Yeah, it was super creepy, man. I was actually kind of nervous. More nervous than I was at the Southern State. That's right, I can't go back to Osborne Road. Shit. I sold the house. I can't go back to Osborne Road. Oh man, that fucking sucks. That fucking sucks, man. So it's 6:36 in the morning now. We're gonna wrap up this video shortly. Tag me with the photo. All right, we're gonna gas up real quick. All right, we're gassed up. Just give us a full tank. No, we are short a full tank. It's because gas went up. All right, let's move. And I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette real quick before I do anything else. So. At the old 7-Eleven. Man, it's crazy this thing exists. They still haven't taken this fucker down, man. which I'm not going to show you where home is. Probably should end the recording there. Thanks for watching me, guys. Hope you had fun on the ride here, and I'll see you next time.